Join us online at charlierose.com. Let me just start with this obvious question. Why has it taken you so long?
We work really
hard. To make a movie.
We work really hard on this show. We've done 400 episodes. Yes. And we don't take any time off. We're working year-round. We're doing 24 episodes a year. We work on an episode takes 6 to 8 months to do. We work on many episodes at the same time. And finally, we decided that we were going to work twice as hard for a few years.
How long did it take you to put it together?
What did we start in?
Four years on the script. And just seeing the trailer, I just feel like it's really coming out. I haven't quite felt that before.
You went to the screening, you went to the premiere.
Yeah, this made it seem real for some reason.
Is this a true story? You're the producer, executive producer of Tracy Ullman.
Mm-hmm.
Guy walks in because you decide you're going to make Tracy Ullman's show better by putting some animation in between.
Yeah, little interstitials,
little
15
interstitials.
Seconds long, yeah.
So you come up with the idea of Matt.
For my first
picture.
Because
you knew him as an animator.
First picture, somebody gave me a gift of A Life in Hell that Matt had drawn, mm-hmm. which is the 12 ways to die in Los Angeles. And there were free drive-by killings, freeway shootings, and the last two were success and failure. And I just loved that so much that, you know, that I thought of him when we started this.
He actually brought me into the office and said, I don't know what to do with you, but we want to do something sometime. And at the time, you were at Paramount. I lived next door to Paramount in an apartment building, and I was poor. I didn't have a car. Right. My car had broken down.
So you lived near
So when I came to the meeting with Jim, I walked down the sidewalk onto the lot, and they said, where's your car? And I said, I don't have one.
My driver
and I said,
had the day
leave.
We don't let you in here without a car.
It's been a long time, Jim.
Join us online at charlierose.com.